The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, Goldberg! Introducing the champion from Death Valley, weighing in at 300 pounds, he is the WWE champion, The Undertaker!
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
We saw plenty of action take place outside the ring last week, King, which tells me that these two guys are intent on destroying each other by any means necessary.
Hey, nice Nation of Domination reference there, Cole. But in all seriousness, you're right. These two have designs on absolutely demolishing each other.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion? This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
Both are great athletes, that's for sure. But only one of them can walk away with the win. And to be honest, I don't know which one it'll be.
And his head drops right down into the corner. Undertaker is so destructive. Tremendously painful move to the spine.
Wow, he's still down after that.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
The reversal from Goldberg.
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
We got a cover.
1, 2. Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Huge counter. Goldberg gets out of that one. Nice move.
A counter by the dead man.
You gotta respect Undertaker's cat-like quickness. He can pounce at any time.
What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain. Man, that was some shot Goldberg just took.
You got that right, Cole. Goldberg really got nailed there.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
Goldberg seeing it coming. He's delivering it.
What a move! What a smart move! Oh, look at this! He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
Taker has this match well in hand right now.
And will this be it?
It may be.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
There he goes, out of the ring.
Undertaker looking mortal here. He came into this match expecting
Goldberg going for the pinfall.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck.
And he escapes the hold.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Here's a cover.
Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Gonna have a hard time swallowing after this attack.
I wish that would happen to me. I could lose some weight.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually...
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Oh, just look into Goldberg's eyes.
Ooh, down goes Undertaker.
Concentrating on the body here.
Taker's in trouble.
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have. Oh, look at the emotion.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up.
But man, this has been physical.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And you could put this singles match in the books.